Of the ballet Don Quixote. Our students have been working very hard since the beginning of this year. Set in Spain, Don Quixote tells a story of love, betrayal, and eternal devotion. This production by the Federal Academy of Ballet is adapted from the full-length ballet Don Quixote and will feature actors from one of Marius Petipa's much-loved 19th century classics. Its story is drawn from Miguel de Cervantes' classic novel and is set to Ludwig Mincke's score. Presenting the Federal Academy of Ballet's production of Don Quixote. Don Quixote, an eccentric and old gentleman, lies dreaming in his castle, surrounded by books filled with tales of knights and maidens. These stories inspire a dream of a woman named Dulcinea, and in his delirium, Don Quixote vows to save her from harm and sets out on an adventure. Act 1, a square in Barcelona. Outside her father's inn, Kichi professes her love for Basilio, a poor barber. But Lorenzo, spying the lovers in the crowd, forbids his daughter from seeing the young barber ever again. Kichi is horrified when she discovers her father's plan to marry her to the affected nobleman, Gamache. The town square comes alive with the arrival of Don Quixote and his entourage of toreadors and Spanish dancers as everyone joins in the festivities. Amidst the merriment, Don Quixote sees Kichi and mistakes her for Dulcinea, his idealized image of womanhood, and the two briefly dance a minuet. As the town continues to celebrate, Kichi and Basilio sneak off, pursued by Don Quixote, Lorenzo, and Gamache.
Thank you.
2, The Dream. Kitri and Basilio take refuge in a cavern inhabited by a band of gypsies. They are soon found by Don Quixote, Gamache, and Lorenzo. While watching the performance, Don Quixote mistakes the heroine for Dulcinea. With sword in hand, he rushes forth to save her and attacks the puppet stage. He then confuses a nearby windmill for a threatening giant. Striking out at the windmill to the point of exhaustion, Don Quixote lies unconscious and dreams that he is in a magic garden ruled by the Queen of Dryads. Accompanied by Cupid, the Dryad Queen brings him Dulcinea. He declares his love for Dulcinea, but the dream fades and off he goes to find her. At sunrise, Gamache and Lorenzo arrive to interrupt his dream, narrowly missing Kitri and Basilio, who have made their escape. Sympathetic to the young lovers, Don Quixote attempts to lead Gamache and Lorenzo astray. However, Gamache and Lorenzo find Kitri and Basilio at a local tavern, and Lorenzo forces Kitri to accept Gamache's proposal. Basilio then feigns suicide. Kitri begs Don Quixote to persuade her father to let her marry Basilio, even though he is dead. Lorenzo reluctantly agrees to this, and Basilio comes back to life. The happy couple leave to be married.
Thank you. Thank you.
Act 3, The Wedding. There is much merrymaking as the village celebrates the marriage of Kitri and Basilio. With Don Quixote as the guest of honor, the happy lovers dance for him. He congratulates them, bids farewell to all, and continues on his adventures.
Thank you. my discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said,
we'll be right back.
to the bass and the fading light.